Hello and welcome. This is Inamit Kanwal and you are watching It's Tomorrow News. The French capital was on alert late Friday for wider flooding and damage after torrential rains caused the Seine River to rise to its highest level in last 35 years. The river has exceeded predictions and surged to 20 feet by Friday afternoon. The Environment Ministry said that the river is expected to crest at up to 21.3 feet overnight. That is over twice its normal height. Two people have been killed since the start of the floods. The cost for insurance companies has been estimated at 600 million euros. French President has made the announcement of providing compensation to those affected by the flood. According to the Interior Ministry, around 20,000 people have been evacuated from their homes across France with the help of firefighters, military personnel and other officials. Authorities have ordered some parks to close and gymnasiums to open to homeless people. More than 20,000 homes in south of Paris were without power as reported by French energy company. Traffic was disrupted, coming to a complete standstill in areas close to the banks of the river as flooding choked the roads and several Paris railway stations were shut. The government has activated a crisis cell as the country faces the prospect of continued flooding. Several museums and cultural institutions were closed as protective measures. The Louvre and Orsay museums have been closed in order to move priceless artworks to safety. The Louvre is among the most visited gallery in the world, containing masterpieces such as the Mona Lisa. Torrential rain and flooding have killed at least 14 people in other parts of Europe. According to meteorologists, the heavy rainfall resulted from a blockage of low pressure over France and Germany and high pressure to the north. That's all for now. For more updates, stay tuned with us. It's Tomorrow News, Inamit Kanwal.